Welcome to Tekzilla Bites, feeding your tech hunger fast. I'm Shannon Morse. Chrome is Google's top-of-the-line browser that has been around for several years. It is free and it's available on all platforms, including mobile, which I'll be talking about today. Today, I'm getting the most out of my Chrome mobile browser with these handy tips. Chrome for mobile has a lot of advantages to other mobile browsers in that it is highly customizable. For example, if you want to quickly do a voice search or request a desktop site instead of the mobile site, both are done with just a few taps. Another cool thing about the Chrome browser is the tab. You can have several tabs at the same time going in the background, and you can just switch between them by swiping to the left or the right. The tab list is also handy to close all tabs or quickly close several tabs. You can also view all of your currently open browser tabs across multiple devices by clicking New Tab and choosing the Share button. Chrome on mobile's menu also allows you to quickly choose an item without moving your finger from the screen. While you're on the menu, go to Settings and choose Bandwidth Management to preload web pages before you access them, or turn on the option to reduce data usage. Google Cloud Print also deserves a mention, as this will allow you to create a PDF and save it, or you can save a web page to your Google Drive. You can also enable several printers to be able to print from your Android phone. And lastly, we have experimental features found in your browser at chrome:// flags. You can turn these on to test out new projects in Chrome on mobile. For example, you can enable or disable Chromecast playback from web video. Now, there is a disclaimer: these experimental features are just that. They're experimental, so you may run into problems if you enable any of these, but they are there for you to use if you wish. And while you are on your Chrome browser, why not browse over to lynda.com? Try lynda.com for some excellent tutorials in programming and photography. They offer thousands of video tutorials for everything from motion graphics to web design and even Java. For $25 a month, you get unlimited access to video courses, and you can start wherever you want at your own pace. So try lynda.com free for 7 days by visiting lynda.com/tekzilla and get the skills you need to get ahead. And for more from Tekzilla, hit up youtube.com/tekzilla or tekzilla.com and check out our Tekzilla Byte about organizing your Gmail account with several handy email tools. I'm Shannon Morse. Thanks for watching.